Hey there, I'm Nick. I think I'll continue the intelligence and faith build videos. I just uploaded part 3, and I think in this episode I'm gonna try to get to. I'll probably try to kill Snow and Ornstein. Yeah, that'll be my goal. Wait, why isn't this guy there? Usually there's another servant knight there. They're dead already. It's so weird. Sometimes that happens, and then other times it doesn't. That was close. I just realized I never got Havel's ring. I guess I should do that. Probably just unlock the shortcut here and go finish up stuff in the Firelink undead area. still need to free the other sorcerer too. That was scary, I almost lost my bloodstain. I feel like there's still like illusory walls that people haven't found yet. Like, what if there's one right here? Or like right here? Thank you. Oh, seriously. That's the best. I hate the sounds in this game. It's so cringy. Especially the sound of running through water, or just walking through water. It's so nice to just not hear anything. What the hell? What the? What? That was weird. Hello there. Oh, he was poisoned or toxic or something. So nice. No sounds. Where are the boulders coming down from? Should I just go for it? The nice thing about the Black Sorcerer set is that it's like the lightest set in the game. I really wish I didn't accidentally steal that one blue chunk. Because then I could one-shot these guys. Shit, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Fudge. Well, now I'm gonna be dead. I'm such an idiot. I guess it's safe. Is he dead? Yeah. What if there's an illusory wall somewhere here? think this guy says green shorts. Yeah, he does. Dude, he does. Okay, so I need. I'm just gonna use all my souls and then buy as many as I can. Well, actually, I probably don't need to do that. Plus 3, so then to get to plus 4 I need one more, and then I need 3, 4 more, so that's plus 3, I mean plus 4.
Go along, try and make 6.
I think I just need one more. What else can I buy? Should buy. Nothing.
There you go, another bread.
I really should have just not used those souls, and I could have just gone down to Blighttown and killed a slug, maggot, thingy, leech. Oh well. Slice me, bro. I don't know. I don't think I've ever tried to parry one of those. I don't know if you can. There might be just like one attack that you can parry. Like the butchers in the depths, you can only parry one of their attacks. I'm actually gonna take it down and go to the blacksmith. One of those must have been counter damage. Shit. Use this for now, I guess. I need to get Havel's ring. I'm supposed to make no sound. What? That was a sound. I guess you do make one sound. Shot him. Ooh. That's nice. Buy the heal miracle from the dude. Maybe I'll just go down into, I wonder what's down there. Kinda looks like Demon Souls. Wait. Is that the Demon Souls place? Like it. Shoot. Dang. I wanna go play Demon's Souls. I have to plug in my PS3 and stuff. I just realized I don't even have a talisman, but I can get one here. I'm getting wrecked over here. Dang, can't get it. What? Ooh, there's patches right here. Well, I'll just end this video now, but probably make another one later today or tomorrow, and I'll see you then.